It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Fight for Russian purity in the home.
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holidays.
You're evil.
Me? No. An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad or be a commander or something. I'm a realist.
Sure you are.
Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in shit, but not us. Why? Because we have order. And if we don't force our will on every station down the line, it's fucking doomsday. Don't you feel pity for people? It's too late for pity. Get used to it.
What It's the damn dress. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now. Shit, this is no life. Damn it. Hey, this is like...
I wish somebody, anybody came, even mutants.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead,
What I hate about down here is the damn drafts. That's what I'm talking about.
too, the Invisible Watchers?
No.
Mitrov 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Mitrov 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Mitrov for the sheep, and the Mitrov 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herds of them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step, but do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the Invisible Watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know about them?
First of all, sheep are sinful, for they turned down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro 2 was separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They are no longer human, but creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything, even to return the lost, beautiful world to us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, they exist everywhere, and are all-knowing and all-seeing. Only after we repent our sins will they reveal themselves and offer their help. And salvation will come. That's what is said by the people who believe in the Invisible Watchers.
Interesting legend.
Hey.
Who's there?
Looks like there's...
here. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die.
Children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
But that's the only exit. What are you going to do next?